What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. I never normally post on a Wednesday, but today I have a bonus video on how to type on a circle in Illustrator the right way. I might bring a short bonus video here every single Wednesday, because I thought it'd be a good opportunity to bring a quick and short tutorial to some people, especially beginners. So I'm going to quickly show you how people normally type on a circle in Illustrator, then show you a function that most people don't know exists when typing on a circle in Illustrator. So firstly, what designers will do is select a stroke in the color palette, and you can toggle between a stroke and a fill by pressing Shift and X on your keyboard. Then press L for the ellipse tool, or you can find the ellipse tool in the tools panel, and hold down Shift and click and drag to create a circle. You then can locate the type on a path tool here by holding down a click under the type tool. If you simply click on the circle with the type on the path tool, you're going to be able to type on the path. Pretty simple, right? But then you can drag the text around the circle and flip it with the direct selection tool, A being the shortcut on your keyboard. However, here is the real point of today's tutorial. If you go up the top and click Type, type on a path, and then type on a path options, you're going to find a new window that opens. In this window are a myriad of options, which you can click Preview to see real-time changes as you scroll through them. The first option will flip the type on the circle, which is a lot easier than using the direct selection tool. The next set of options are all style options for the text itself. The really important stuff are located at the bottom. This will dictate where the text falls along the line. So you can choose either to have your text above the line, below the line, or exactly on the center of the line. Also, you can use the scissors tool to cut the circle in half before you type on it to have two separate parts of the circle. But there was my quick video on how to type on a circle in Illustrator the right way. Let me know if you dig this bonus video, and I'm going to be back tomorrow with more in-depth graphic design content. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.